Hi guys, in this presentation I'm going to be presenting Pythagoras' theorem in the most pure and fundamental form. So let's take a closer look here. I have a right angle triangle, and remember, we can only use Pythagoras' theorem if the triangle is at right angles. Must have this 90 degree here joining two sides. So the first thing we're going to do is label it with pronumerals, and then I'm going to write the actual theorem, or the proof that Pythagoras postulated over, well, 500 BC. So let's write up each side. So let's call this side across here, let's call that A, and down here let's call this B, and the third side, which is often the longer side, let's call that C. Now that C, that longer side, is referred to as the hypotenuse. It's a long word for a long side. So on this triangle, the actual formula or the equation for Pythagoras' theorem works like this. It's actually the first length here, A, and then it's squared, plus the second length here, B, and that's also squared. And then finally, the third length here, C, it equals C, and that's also squared. And that's Pythagoras' theorem, A squared plus B squared equals C squared.
Take a minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.